Good afternoon or good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being with us. I am MetalMan, and we are back in Half-Life Alyx. If you remember from last episode, we walked through the hive, the nest, whatever that was, of antlions that was in the zoo there. We crept forward through and ended up here. Now, I am sad, ladies and gentlemen, because I think our time with this game is drawing dramatically close to an end. And before we proceed into what lies above, I want to share my own revelation that I've had with you all. As I said at the beginning of this series, I am not a Half-Life player by any means, with the exception of this game. I've never had a good gaming PC in my life up until recently, and I've only been ever playing games on console for the most part my entire life, so I missed out on Half-Life 1 and 2. I know they put out Half-Life 2 with the orange box, and I had it in my possession for a while on the 360, but at the time I was playing a lot of other shooters. I couldn't really get into it as much back then. When I was younger. Makes me feel like shit. Either way, let's move forward. I've had my own revelation. I think I know how this game is ending. Pieced together, it's a crackpot tinfoil theory potentially of mine. But hear me out. I think, since coming through the zoo in this nest, we have found out that the super weapon up overhead is not actually a super weapon. There's like an alien combine supermax prison that they built directly above a specific apartment building.
Now, whoever or whatever
is inside this apartment building is something that the combine fears heavily. So my theory, and Alyx and her father and Russell, they've got no clue what's inside there. They decided we're going to press forward anyway. What if Mr. Gordon Freeman himself is what the super weapon is what's inside this prison, and we're going to go set him free without even knowing it, without even knowing who's captive? And what if that's how the game ends, to lead into Half-Life 2? That's my theory. I've never played through Half-Life 1. I don't know the story of it. I don't know if there's something Freeman might have done to flag him to the Combine as like a maximum threat, so that they would have taken him captive that way. You'd think maybe they just kill him. I don't know. This theory could be way the fuck off. I have no clue, but that's my hunch that I'm going with from the dialogue we've received so far. And now we're moving up and we are moving out, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shit. And there it is. Oh, you bastard. Nope! Yes, I think that's a Steam achievement. For killing a guy that way, for killing a combine that way, by detonating the tank on his back. Awesome. Glad I got to see that at least once in this playthrough. Probably more antlions.
Whoa, Russell! Forge just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see, Eli.
Oh no!
Just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alyx. It's gonna come down.
Oh shit!
What the?
It They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alyx there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Dad says.
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Alyx everywhere now.
Nothing. I'm on my way.
News. We gotta be going. We gotta be moving.
Last two shells. Last cell.
Hell.
I'm out.
Not good. Not good.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Noted. It's muffled. I can only barely hear it.
No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me.
What am I doing here? I should go.
Thank you.
This guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box.
Is it Freeman?
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good.
Boom!
This is very, very good.
Called it.
A miracle.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman.
Oh, my hunches.
Incoming. Hey, give me a second.
Oh, fuck.
I was right.
I stole your grenade. Ha ha. I don't even know what just happened.
That was bullshit.
Better. Much better that time around.
Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alyx?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
Oh, man. Now I kind of want, as good as this game is, now I kind of want to play Half-Life, the original. Go back and play it and see what all the Black Mesa stuff is all about, because I have no clue. I've never had it within my bounds to actually play that game. I think it came out back in, what, like, in the late 90s, 97, 98, and, Man, I was just playing on Nintendos back then. That's all I had. Definitely interested, though. That looks awful.
Three left.
Thank you, Alyx. Your inventory management is breathtaking. Oh, what the fuck? No, thank you. Oh, I'm glad I looked up in time. What the shit? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Blah, 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 blah.
South left.
No, no, get out of here. This is loot. I want this. That's an elevator. But I don't see any.
Back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time, you won't have to do it alone.
Be okay.
Doing in here.
No.
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
That's gross.
Thank you.
Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Come on. Come on, Bessie. $55,000. I want it, but I don't know how to get it. Moving on. That's probably it right there. Oh no. Oh, good God. Okay, I think I have an idea. Things like this, so I'm just gonna drop it now, take that health even though I don't need it much, and move on. Now, if I did something like... Still alive. It absolutely worked.
Deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alyx! He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's deal with that.
Yes. Not mine. I'm out of the gun limit. Okay.
Battery. Just not here. About to be another big fight. Thank you. do it. Shit.
Two shells left.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm critical. Grab it. Helps a little bit. Good on you. Thank you, Val, for being generous with the ammo during this segment, because, my God, can you imagine the nightmare?
That was close.
You stupid bastards, let's see how you enjoy some grenades. Oh, oh god, oh god, oh god.
been here?
Yeah, no. I would probably die instantly.
Yeah, I know. I'm hurting. Is this the way forward?
I believe it might be.
Hey, it worked. I don't really know if it was just on a time trigger or what. I just thought about going through all of them as quickly as I possibly could. Oh, lovely. There's some loot down there. Yes! What a fucking save. Oh, this looks nasty. Be predictable now.
Hmm.
Let's not hit walls.
Wait.
The ammo.
What you got?
Nice.
That loot over there that we wanted.
I still don't know exactly. I think I'm getting there. I'm getting to that spot where I can head down, but I'm not quite there yet. So let's go ahead and put another mag in there. That is locked. Oh shit. Okay. So this is our only current option. This one,
gotcha now, you slippery bastard.
I know your secrets. worst possible time that that could have happened.
Last four shells. I'm out.
Of course you are. Do the work for me. To the bottom. Nothing in there that whole time. But looky, looky. Like to, but it won't let me. I'm trying this again. Better luck this time. Big jump, woman. Be thankful you have that kind of athletic prowess. Antlion, huh? Interesting to know. Oh, yes. Fabricator.
Alyx, we're getting close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
So confused. Where's the Oh, there it is. I got through that one pretty quick, actually. Not too shabby. extended mag. Autoloader, double shot, even though I've got no shells. Laser sight. I think I want the extended mag on the combine weapon.
Now that is upgraded.
Yeah.
Alright, so I have a little bit of resin left. Let's see what this is all about. Let's go autoloader, I think.
Looking very deadly.
Out of shells.
Naturally. So those might have been my last upgrades, and it's gonna be time to pay old Gordon a visit. See you up there, punk. That sounds nasty. Wow, very cool. I like how that works. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
I got him. Relentless.
This has left.
One left.
You guys suck. You never giving me a break. You're always sneaking up on me like that.
Last four.
Alright, that's fucking amazing. I love this attachment.
I think we have these two last containers here. And then I thought we'd make it to the end in this episode. I really did, but shit, we're pushing an hour and a half and we haven't entered it yet. We're just now literally now under the base of this last shield that we need to disable. So as much as I thought it would be this episode, there was still a little bit more game left to play through, so at least we have at minimum I think one more episode left, so we will see you then, and thank you for watching.